That's a nice little inclusion there. Good morning.
Good morning.
At this ungodly hour of the morning.
Stupid
hour. It's our dedication to Keith's Christmas Countdown is that it's 5 a.m. in the morning. Because so, Vic has to go to Adelaide and can't go without doing this, which is why he's wearing a Santa hat. We're our less than coiffed self. Okay, let's get this party
Jasper,
started.
Jasper World.
Oh, hello, Jasper. Yes, Jasper.
Oh, no,
if you can just see him. Point. No, we don't want to see that part of it, Jasper. Okay. Okay, come on.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
This is day 9.
Day 9.
Of Keith's Christmas Countdown. See it. Yep.
Yep. There we go. Cool. Day 9.
Cool. Yes.
Drum roll.
Drum roll, please.
Bum, 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 bum. Oh, I'm surprised I can do a drum roll at 7 in the morning.
Yeah.
Right before a 3.5 hour drive.
Ooh.
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 Ooh. It is.
It rattles.
It rattles.
Yes. It. Gotta check the box.
There's nothing else in there. What have we got?
It is. One of them.
What does it say?
A topple tower thingy.
Okay, how about you let us zoom in on it?
How about we zoom one of those Jenga thingies, isn't
it? It's like a topple tower Jenga, which should keep you out of mischief for, hours.
No, it's in a tin, I can't get in.
Yeah, because the tin is key-proof.
But it rattles pretty.
It rattles pretty, yeah.
Well, as far as you use it as a rattle.
No, it's bought for, you take it to work and drive everybody crazy with it.
It won't let me in because it's 3+.
Who said something about... Oh, yes, Sally. I'm sure it was Sally that said... I'm sure it was Sally that said, you can't play with that. It's 3+. I'm sure Sally loves you.
Oh, of course. So there you go.
Yeah.
So for day 9...
At the ungodly hour of...
The ungodly hour of 5 o'clock in the morning.
Yeah.
I have a topple tower.
Yes.
Boys 101.
Yep.
I'll treasure it for the rest of my life.
Oh, wonderful. And it's a rather attractive Santa hat you're wearing.
It is.
Yeah.
It is.
Oh.
It hides the... someone's trying to break in the roof.
No, that'd probably be the possum.
Probably,
Oh, there go the cats. They're running up and down the hallway.
Oh, there you go. It's all happening.
Yep. Okay.
At 5 o'clock in the morning on the 9th day of Christmas. Dun, 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 dun.
Yeah, Keith's Countdown.
Oh, Keith's Christmas Countdown.
Okay, say goodbye.
Say goodbye before the roof collapses.
Okay.